Through Real Life, we empower our scholars to become the future leaders of their communities. This is why we are intentional about teaching them servant leadership and being excellent in all they do as their worship to God. Let's listen to the story of one of our alumni and how the values he learned at Real Life is helping him make an impact at his workplace.
I'm Jordan Reyes, registered electrical engineer, Real Life alumnus, and currently working as a corporate logistics supervisor. Our life, nung bata pa kami, is talagang kapuspalad kami. Ang trabaho ng tatay ko is magmason, and yung mother ko nun is a housewife. Yung time na yon, bata pa lang ako, sumasama na ako sa mga construction sites para makadagdag din sa pangailangan namin. So kaya pumapasok sa isip ko noon, Lord, kailangan ko talaga makatapos ng pag-aaral kasi kailangan namin yon dahil sa family namin wala pang nakakatapos. At yun lang yung nakikita ko na magiging paraan para makaahon kami sa kahirapan. Nung naging Real Life Scholar ako, talagang naluwa-luwa talaga ako nun. Hindi ko alam kung ano yung mararamdaman ko nun, natuwa kasi talagang inaasam-asam ko yung scholarship para makapag-aral ako. Naturuan kami ng leadership, integrity, faith, and excellence. Hindi lang yung financial yung naitulong sa akin ng Real Life, kundi yung matulungan ko yung aking pamilya, mapag-aral ko yung dalawang kapatid, kaya talagang sobrang nabago po ng Real Life yung aking buhay.
We hired Jordan during the time when I needed, you know, a trustworthy person to handle one segment in our business. Jordan is very smart and reliable. I would describe his leadership and his integrity very intact, no? And that's something that we are looking for here in our business.
And now currently, I am the president and CEO of my own company, the Breadland Construction Services. And ang ina-aim ng company namin is hindi lang magkaroon ng mga projects, kundi matulungan yung mga workers namin. Hindi lang sa financial, kundi yung kagaya ng naitulong ko sa aking pamilya. Sobrang thankful po ako sa Real Life tsaka sa mga sumusuporta po kasi kung hindi po dahil sa kanila, hindi po ako makakapag-aral. Sobrang na-bless po kami, hindi lang po sa financial, kundi sa growth ng aming spiritual na buhay. Sa mga sumuporta po sa Real Life Foundation, maraming salamat po sa inyo.
We count it a privilege to take part in what God is doing in the lives of our scholars and alumni like Jordan. Thank you for your heart to bless and raise the next generation to live out their God-given purpose that makes an impact on our nation. Let's continue to change the nation, one life, one family at a time.